Max is a controller in a railway operations centre. He uses a dispatch console to talk to drivers and other railway staff. Max likes the advanced communication features he knows from his personal smartphone apps and wonders whether he will ever see them replicated in his work environment. FRMCS will bring broadband mobile communication, including mission-critical services, to railway users. This will enable control room usage of communication means, which we know from our daily lives. Standardization is still ongoing. However, in addition to the mobile devices, FRMCS will comprise several building blocks: a radio access network with base station nodes for radio communication over the air interface, a packet core consisting of subscriber databases, gateways, and servers for management of user data, location, quality of service, and IP connections, an IP multimedia subsystem with control functions, gateways, and conferencing units for session handling and media transport, and application servers comprising mission-critical and telephony servers for group communication, telephony calls and supplementary services, as well as enhanced railway services and advanced data applications. Further railway-specific applications, already known from GSMR systems, will be added on top. These will include the FTS offering dispatcher applications beyond standardized services, as well as dispatcher working positions. Frequentis is ready to lead the way and provide end-to-end mission-critical services powered by its strategic partner, Nemergent Solutions. While Frequentis components are ready to be integrated with the remainder of the FRMCS, we can deploy our components and services over any suitable network, following the bearer-independent communication concept. Transitioning from existing communication networks, such as GSMR, to FRMCS with minimum disruption will be key for end users to ensure train service continuity. The back-end transformation to a set of virtualized application servers will run smoothly and unnoticeably to operators like Max. Frequentis will provide full integration with GSMR and with FRMCS. Frequentis goes beyond standardized components, contributing domain knowledge and implementing operational procedures in the broadband world of FRMCS, so Max can continue to focus on managing trains, while Frequentis manages technology.